artist, known as Dede, is famous for the paintings of band-aids scattered around Tel Aviv. For Dede, band-aids filled the place of therapy after his discharge from the army. Every band-aid he painted made him feel better, as if he was sharing his pain and problems with the public, and everyone was listening, supporting, and understanding. The band-aids quickly became very popular, and Dede began to hear people talking about them all over the city, which prompted him to adopt a new family name, Band-Aid. To this day, Dede Band-Aid paints sticky bandages and receives great reactions from the public who identifies with his art without knowing its exact meaning.
One, two, one, two. Wake up, it has a doozy.